Remember Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Mass Effect. So, let's go here. So, the ward's location. So, I've actually gone around, done all the things I can. Sadly, I actually haven't been able to do much for, like, free play type things. So, I've done all the side missions I can. I can't do as much side missions next week, so I might have to leave that until the week after. Where far is that?
Redeploy.
Also, sadly, I couldn't get like certain dialogues done because.
Hold the line.
Yeah. How's the cover? Invincibility, the most annoying thing in the world. Right.
I will destroy. Stop right there. Don't come any closer.
Rex sometimes does hate annoy me.
All the real guards must be dead.
Stay back or we'll shoot.
Save yourselves.
This would be a good time to find somewhere else to work.
Yeah, right. That's a good idea.
Yeah, I never liked Fist anyway.
It would have been quicker to just kill them.
Shooting people isn't always the answer.
Says Garrus. Right. Straight down here would be the best answer. Take all. Only rank 3?
Why do I have to do everything?
Go!
I really do love being a soldier class.
Wait! Don't kill me, I surrender!
Smart move.
Where's the quarry?
She's not here. I don't know where she is. That's the truth.
He's no use to you now. Let me kill him.
Wait, I don't know where the Quarian is, but I know where you can find her. The Quarian isn't here, said she'd only deal with the Shadow Broker himself.
Face to face? Impossible. Even I was hired through an agent.
Nobody meets the Shadow Broker, ever. Even I don't know his true identity. But she didn't know that. I told her I'd set a meeting up. But when she shows up, it'll be Saren's men waiting for her.
We have to save her.
Give me the location. Now.
Here on the wards, the back alley by the markets. She's supposed to meet them right now. You can make it if you hurry.
What are you doing?
The Shadow Broker paid me to kill him. I don't leave jobs half done.
I'm in charge here. You ever pull another stunt like that?
It was the only contract I had left. And don't we have something more pressing to worry about?
That Quarian's dead if we don't go now.
Or I could just wait a few seconds and... just decrypt this. Take all. Take that information. Oh yeah, I've got a timer. I forgot about that. I'm not as quick as I just destroyed you. That didn't take as long as I thought it would. So one of the missions I failed while I was doing solo stuff was I didn't scan all the seekers. Those dudes, because I accidentally skipped it.
Broker? Where's Fist?
They'll be here. Where's the evidence?
No way. The deal's off.
Tali. Oops. He's overcharged my weapon. I'll just go. I asked for that one because he overcharged my weapon. I was stupid. Please say the last save point was just before Tali. Otherwise, that's so much stuff to do. It's unacceptable! No. Oh. Wait, before I do anything, squad. Got all the intimidation down. Rex. Shotguns. Increases health. Apparently warp's good on him. Encryption. Sniper. There we go. Take all. A bad model. High level. What, Garrus? Wasn't looking what I was doing. That was a lot easier. Oh my god, I'm still not looking what I'm doing. I'm an idiot. So yeah, if you get to certain places, like assassin to bodyguards.
Did you bring it?
Where's the shadow broker? Where's Fist?
They'll be here. Where's the evidence?
No way. The deal's off.
You hit, Rex.
Just set me up. I knew I couldn't trust him.
Are you okay?
Were you hurt in the fight?
I know how to look after myself. Not that I don't appreciate the help.
Who are you? A friend of a friend of a friend.
My name's Shepard.
Then I have a chance to repay you for.
We could take her to the human embassy.
I love how I'm going to the human embassy with a Krogan, a Taurian, and a Quarian.
You're not making my life easy, Shepard.
Who's this? The Quarian? What are you up to, Shepard?
Making your day, Ambassador.
Really? Maybe you're.
My name is Tali.
We don't see many Quarians.
I'm only, as I said.
I was on my pilgrimage, my rite of passage into adulthood.
I've never heard of this before.
Alone, we searched the stars, only returning to the.
What kinds of things do you?
It could. Through our pilgrimage, we prove that we will contribute to the community, rather than.
Tell us what you found.
During my, I tracked a patrol of.
I thought the Geth fried their memory cores when they died.
Most of the core was wiped clean, but I salvaged something from its audio banks.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer.
Sorry, I can't skip this one, guys.
That's Saren's voice. This proves he was involved in the attack.
He said Eden Prime,
but conduit must have.
Wait, there's
and one step closer to.
I don't recognize that other voice, the one talking about Reapers.
Are they some kind of.
The Reapers hunted.
Sounds a little far fetched.
The vision on Eden Prime.
The Gath
the Council is just going to love.
The Reapers are.
No matter what they think about
the Captain's right.
What about her?
My name is. You saw me in the alley, Commander. You know what I can do.
What about
you, thought you were on your pilgrimage.
The Saren is a danger to the entire.
I'll take all the help I can.
Thanks. You won't regret this.
Anderson and I will go ahead to get things ready with the Council. Take a few minutes to collect yourself, then meet us in the tower.
So, who do I want with me? Tali's amazing for hacking, and Rex, of course. Oh my god, combat strength. Why is Rex's combat strength so low? It's actually better in combat than Rex. Nah, that can't be kind of. Why do I? Right, decryption right up. Oop. Undo. So I want decryption right up. I want a hacking up. And marksman. Pistol marksman. Because once she unlocks shotgun, she's a lot stronger. Take all. Armor piercing's my favorite. Anti-personals might be better though. Have I got a better combat radar? Nope. Right. So, I'm gonna actually end it here, guys. I know, actually, you know what, no, I want it all, I want it now.
Excuse me, Commander Shepard, my name
I'll
is
I'll be happily help you.
I've requested that my wife, I don't, thank you for your time.
So, as you can see, there's quests everywhere before every mission and that. So that's the hard part about this. So if I can get a day free, just to mess around on games, play them and that, I will.
My goodness, your activities made for quite a briefing in the diplomatic.
Yes.
Service, her wounds are inconsistent.
You think?
Respectfully, Serviceman Batia may save more lives in death.
I understand what you're.
Commander. You of all people.
Not if we
tell Samesh that the body is being.
Right. I want to tell him that I've got Garrosh, but he does nothing, and I mean, does nothing. Samesh.
Hello again, Commander.
Your wife is coming home.
Thank you. It does not bring me happiness.
So much empty space. A thousand of my people could live here and hardly even see each other.
Citadel. Citadel Towers. I think we're in the right place. Because what I'm going to do, once I've done this part, I'm actually going to end the episode after with the console.
We've tried to create organic environments back on the flotilla, but we lack.
Come on. Udina's presenting the Quarian's evidence to the Council.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
And one step closer to the return of the Reapers.
You wanted proof? There it is.
This evidence is irrefutable, Ambassador.
Saren will be stripped of his Spectre status, and all efforts will be made to bring him in to answer for his crimes.
I recognize the other voice, the one speaking with Saren. Matriarch Benevia.
Who's she?
Matriarchs are powerful Asari who have entered the final stage of their lives. Revered for their wisdom and experience, they serve as guides and mentors to my people. Matriarch Benezia is a powerful biotic, and she had many followers. She will make a formidable ally for Saren.
I'm more interested in the Reapers. What do you know
about
them?
Only what was extracted from the Geth's memory core.
The Geth believe the Reapers are gods.
We think the conduit.
Do we even know what this conduit?
Saren thinks it can.
Listen to what. Where did the Reapers go? Why did they vanish?
I tried to warn you.
This
about
is different.
The Reapers are obviously just
50,000 years ago.
Saren is a rogue agent.
That is not good enough.
A fleet cannot track down one.
A Citadel fleet could secure the entire.
Or it could trigger a war with the Terminus systems.
Every time humanity asks for help, you.
Shepard's right. I'm sick of this.
Ambassador. There it.
No, it's too soon.
Humanity
is not ready for the responsibilities that come with joining the Spectres.
You don't have to send a fleet into the Traverse, and the Ambassador gets his human Spectre. Everybody's happy.
I do love how they're all
step forward.
Like, the Asari's look female, like humans, but they're all different. Everything's a different race. If they may look similar to it, you might have thought that they were Krogan ally. Like, they all look different, everything like that.
It is the decision of the council that you be granted all the powers and privileges.
But they don't, but they aren't. They're all different. They're all from the same type of model. But they all, there's some races that look the same, but they're different.
Those whose actions elevate them above the rank and file.
Spectres are an ideal, a symbol, the embodiment of courage, determination, and self-reliance. They are the right hand of the Council, instruments of our will.
Spectres bear a great burden. They are protectors of galactic peace, both our first and last line of defense. The safety of the galaxy is theirs to uphold.
You are the first human Spectre, Commander. This is a great accomplishment for you and your entire species.
I'm honored, Counselor.
We're sending you into the Traverse after Saren.
Any idea where to
we will forward?
This meeting of the Council is it?
We've got a lot of work.
You'll get access.
Anderson, come with me. I'll need your help to set all
this
up.
Oh my. So.
Bastard didn't even thank you.
Until I find Saren, I haven't done anything.
Right behind you, Shepard.
Spectre train, a bonus unlock. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed today's episode. If you have, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. As I said, I'm going to do stuff on the Citadel, hopefully, before the next episode, to try and do missions. Like, talk to this guy over here. The Rear Admiral, Kahoku. Oh.
Congratulations on becoming the first human Spectre, Commander. I'm certain you'll be up to the challenge.
Sorry, I don't think we've met.
My name is Admiral Kahoku. It's about time.
Is something wrong?
I'm getting. Maybe you can help. We lost, but that doesn't apply to you, Shepard. Spectres can go.
I'll find them, Admiral.
I'm gonna stay here and see if I can.
Right, so hopefully you guys enjoyed today's episode. If you have, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys all next time. Bye.